The drivers agreed to the race going ahead. The station master said, "Are you ready? Go."
Thomas never could go fast at first, and Bertie drew in front.
"Why don't you go fast? Why don't you go fast?"
Wait and see," replied Thomas. Annie and Clarabel weren't so sure.
"But it's a long way ahead."
Thomas didn't mind. He'd remembered the level crossing. There was Bertie fuming at the gates while they sailed happily through. "Goodbye, Bertie," called Thomas.